is Anshu Tiwari and this is my seminar report presentation. So these are the contents of my seminar report: introduction, eBall PC and Space Mouse features, working applications, advantages, limitations, conclusion and references. Introduction of eBall PC technology. The eBall PC, one of the igneous emerging technologies designed by Ab Kostel, a 31-year-old Macedonian product designer. This sphere-shaped PC is predominantly grounded on laser rays technique and dwells of the necessary and vital features which a normal computer possesses in other world. The computer is veiled inside it. This sphere-shaped PC is predominantly grounded. The eBall PC concept is sphere-shaped computer which is smallest design among all the laptops and desktops. Space mousing introduction. The space mouse is a peripheral tool for controlling three-dimensional objects created by a computer programmers. This tool represents part of the vanguard of a class of three-dimensional mouse products that allows user to use more natural movements in manipulating 3D objects of screen. The eBall PC technology's features: a holographic display, optical mouse, 50 to 600 gigabytes of hard disk drive, 5 gigabytes of RAM, 50 watt speakers, LAN, VLAN card and a webcam, LCD projector. These are space mousing features. Calibration free technology for high precision and unique reliability. Easy to use of manipulating objects in 3D applications. 9 programmable buttons to custom user preference for motion control. Adjust sensitivity and motion control to the user preference. Working of eBall. eBall is started by pressing a particular button. eBall is designed such that it can be fixed on two stands. eBall has two buttons on each side and user can simply open this PC by pressing and holding them at a time. Open the stand and turn the eBall on. You can connect the optical mouse from the body of eBall by simply pressing the connecting buttons of mouse. eBall PC don't have any external display unit. Working of space mouse. It works on two fundamental principles: metronics and multisensory concepts. It contains V-shaped cap that supports zoom features with 11 buttons at fingertips. It orientation on our model with X, Y and Z axis. Advantages of eBall PC technology. eBall is portable. It has large memory capacity. It is useful for making video presentations. It works on high speed, supports user-defined keyboard layout. Advantages of space mouse. Drawing time is reduced by 20 to 30%, which increases productivity. It has natural hand position working. Going back and forth position is eliminated. It allows user to move the system in natural way. Normal operating system cannot work on these eBall system. Cost factor of both eBall PC technology and space mousing is very high. Hardware problems are very sensitive and hard to understand. These are the limitations of eBall and space mouse. Conclusion: as year passes, technologies become short and small. Both eBall and space mouse are examples of them. Both changes the world of construction and manufacturing technologies. Due to high precision and simplicity, both technologies are very good. These are the references where I get the information of these two topics. Thank you.